Hello, everybody.
Hello,
everybody.
My name is Hunt and Trev, and I am with Beta Merlin 22.
His name is Hunt and Trev. Hunt and Trev. Hunt and Trev.
And maybe, gaming Ocelot Man, or you may call him as David Pepton. And So today we are doing Halloween. It's Halloween today. I just got back from trick or treating. And so today we are doing haunted house. I set up this whole thing. I found the texture pack to do this one. This is wolf hound texture pack. So I made a story thing. I know everything. Whoa, that's awesome. And so yeah, so, let's read the book. I'm gonna sweat something's wrong.
Can I read the book?
No.
Why not? Let me read the book.
Fine.
You wrote the book. I'll read the book.
Fine. I hope you can.
I have been taken hostage. Please rescue me. In the chest there are swords. Fight the mods. That's it? Okay.
That's it.
I already took some stuff.
And so, yeah. Do you have food?
Yeah, I got a cooked chicken.
That should be enough. Okay, let's go.
Where'd you put all my stuff?
In a chest inside your house. I put a chest.
Are you sure this isn't too many?
It's spawners.
Okay. Oh, God.
I'm downstairs.
What even are these things?
These are zombie men.
Oh god.
Okay,
Jen?
Come down here.
I'm not sure I will be able to. Why did I bother hitting them?
I'm helping.
Yeah, and that didn't help.
Okay. Can you come back?
In a bit. We should have set spawns.
Yes, I'm gonna set spawn down here.
I got a gold nugget. I got free money. Okay. How do you do set spawn? Do you just go spawn point? Yeah.
You gotta do
slash spawn point. Yeah. I didn't do anything. Ow! Damn it.
How do you spell point? P-O-I-N-T.
Hit tab. Yeah, Trevor. Why did I bother hitting them?
I don't know, but I'll start killing them.
Yes, please. Start doing something.
Oh god. I'm gonna die. I don't have anything set my spawn point correctly. Did you put on the armor?
Yes. I just thought.
Okay. You got more food even though it is rotten flesh. Okay, can you... I'm trying my best to kill them from behind. This may be too much.
I brought no pickaxes. Ooh, they also, when they hit you, they launch you up into the spider webs on the roof.
Yeah.
So that's really annoying.
Okay, come on.
How do I get in there?
The door. There's doors. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Okay. I'm feeding on rotten flesh. Yes.
Yes.
Bows. Inspector arrows.
A redstone. Oh, I got gold ingots.
Oh, got to put that down. Blood splatter.
These bows look cool.
I know. Okay, so this is a command block. Okay, let's heal up before we go. Yeah.
You got a surprise for everybody. What?
Oh, okay.
What's it mean?
Healing slowly.
Well, that was the first section done.
Oh. I'm just going.
Ooh, freak
me. Look at this place.
Ah!
I wouldn't recommend standing on the... Oh god.
Dang it.
Oh!
We said
too much.
Oh, you're on the breaking plate. Yeah, Trevor, this ain't good.
Yeah.
That was...
Trevor, there's more than three.
Hey.
There's about 5 million.
Let's just skip ahead of that point part.
So let's just skip ahead.
Oh god, Trevor.
Cut this.
Oops.
What did you do?
Yeah, guys, we'll be right back. What? Bonsai.
Okay, so this thing sort of messed up.
There was seven, eight.
There is seven. So yeah, we defeated all of them. It took us around half an hour.
Who's gonna believe that?
We had to go into creative. I kind of messed up with the pressure plate thing, but we're going to this part.
Yeah, it was to a point where every time I respawned, it took 1 second and I died. Okay.
Shoot the things on top.
It's been a while since I've done this.
Don't look at the Enderman.
We've already got one.
Did I get it? Oh my.
Oh, come on.
They've updated the Ender Dragon. Now he just launches you.
Oh god.
My stuff is in the end.
That failed. There we go. Does this work? Oh, yes. And what happened to keep inventory?
It doesn't work.
What? I think I have your stuff. I think I'm wearing it.
Trevor, look at me. I'm punching you in the butt.
Nice.
Seriously, look. Am I actually doing considerable damage? What's this? I will hit it with an arrow.
I found your stuff.
I'm using it.
Well, this isn't going too well.
They've upped the Ender Dragon.
I'm not gonna post it.
Halloween special.
Yeah, why don't we just do a video to of what you do not do for Halloween next year? Why don't we do that? Oh god,
the Ender. Oh, come on, Ender Dragon.
Okay. I'm just gonna stay here and start setting things up.
How did you kill the Ender Dragon?
Yes, I guess we'll have to.
We're gonna do a video of what you do not do on Halloween. Ender Dragon's using magic to kill me.
Yeah, I hate
that. Okay, then. Well, this is sort of a fail. Please. Halloween special? Halloween special. Killed me using magic. Heard that enough. Thank you.
Okay, spectrals, arrows, and not work. Okay, I'll take this, what you do not do video
will be
much better. It'll be short, there'll be cars, I hope, and other things.
From the beginning, this has not worked. Yes, sorry, Trevor. I know you wanted this to work out.
Christmas will be better. There won't be stuff like this. No boss battles.
No. I don't know, my pen doesn't work.
Christmas will be gifts. Gifts and...
Santa Claus!
Yeah, we're gonna have to get somebody to change their username and...
I guess we'll get this fixed. Next episode will be normal, as if none of this ever happened.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell Noah tomorrow that...
I'm going to go eat some candy now and get diabetes. I'll see you guys in the next episode. I already know what I'm gonna call this one. Halloween special ain't so special.
Well, I'm doing another video. You're even gonna post this? Wow.